opportunity to acknowledge our seniors who have contributed to